let's get started. This is, by the way, Daily Tarot reading for Tuesday, 28th of January 2020, of course. So guys, no, let me start with the Sun Rays tarot card. 78 tarot cards, and guys, let me see. Now, let me say, guys, something to you. When you call me as my client, let me teach you something about tarot and how tarot works. When you ask a question, then you, as a customer, as a client, unconsciously, you withdraw an answer to yourself. So this is how tarot works. But guys, when I do general type of prediction, kind of, this is collective message. Just yesterday, someone sent a message. Ivana, do you withdraw readings of your private life? No. No, don't you worry, guys, about that. No, this is collective energies. This is collective, you know, reading for thousands of people who will watch and who are watching, you know, daily throughout the past, you know, 6 years. I have my YouTube channel for 6 years almost, believe it or not. So, okay, guys, I needed, you know, to say that because I said so. Okay, obviously I'm in a good mood. I am in a good mood. And now let me see what will we withdraw, what will attract by the law of synchronicity. Okay, now you will see power of synchronicity. So there you go, guys. You saw this tarot card pop up on my desk. And the message is, wait a second. Wow, you are unique. Honey, you are very, very unique. I don't know who you are, but honey, you are a little bit different. And nothing is wrong with different. I know I am different, you know. I know. So guys, something inside of you is completely different than in another people. So maybe throughout your life, maybe your friends and maybe even your family members, you know, said to yourself, hey, you are kind of, you know, different, you know. How many times you noticed I don't fit in? How many times you made, you know, this type of, you know, conclusion? I don't fit like nowhere. No matter how old or young you are, how many times, I don't know, maybe some of you, maybe not all of you, but how many times you said, I really do not know, you know, where is my tribe, where is my pack, what is my purpose, you know, where I'm going and what should I do? So guys, maybe this daily tarot reading on my YouTube channel today, this very second, will give you opportunity to find out, you know, something about you. So first things come first. Now you know you are different. You are unique. Different is maybe like old-fashioned label. Maybe unique is so much better. So honey, okay, you are unique or different. And now listen the message. And people likes you because you are different on one way or another. Now listen, even your friends want to be like you, but they can't. You are who you are. Other people cannot fit in your shoes. Only you can fit in your shoe. Do you guys agree with me? Okay, so listen yourself, your ideas and your uniqueness. Fated phone call is coming from Libra or Gemini or Aquarius. There you go. You see, guys, my Sun Rays tarot deck is so good, so fast, precise and concrete, because I'm like that and I made this tarot deck. So guys, remember, somehow you are unique, you will find yourself maybe in some completely different environment, mingling, you know, talking with completely new, you know, people in your life. And now, guys, let me see what the heck is happening and what basically this tarot card talks about. Guys, I'm sorry for this long introduction, but this is what it is. There is probably a reason why you are here listening my daily tarot reading. Must be a reason, because nothing ever is happening by pure coincidence. There is no such a thing, guys, believe me, I know. There is no such a thing. Alrighty, enough of shuffling. Page of Wands. Freedom. I want to do something on my own. I told you there is a important phone call or maybe email coming to you on Tuesday, or maybe even a couple of days after this Tuesday, and some adventure now can start. For so many of you, this means you will get a job in a different country, because I can see you traveling abroad. This tarot card talks about abundance, freedom to be who you are, and freely to express yourself. Excellent for artists of any kind, musicians, actors, I don't know, painters, any kind of art will do. So completely new adventure is on your horizon. I mean, this is a chance. This is a person or maybe a group of people, and someone is calling you, someone is calling your name and giving you a chance to do something which maybe you have never had a chance, you know, to do that. Maybe it was not a time. Okay. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Make new decision for your future. Your ideas are so innovative and so original. Act on your own. Act independently. This is, guys, extremely good for job, for hobby, making money from your hobby. You see, guys, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, this is beautiful, Queen of Swords. But you must act very, very fast. So this could be signing a contract for, maybe even for many of you, signing a contract, doing something on your own, starting private endeavor, private business, maybe starting, opening, making whatever new website. So many people will call you. And what I'm getting freedom, you know, to be who you are in a love relationship, and both in your career and in your private life. Generally speaking, the main message is, now you know you are different. Now you know you should act independently. You probably know what type of skill or talent you possess, and nobody or just small amount of people possess the same talent or skill inside of them. So honey, use your brain and do something about it. You can see this is you waving, you know, waving and saying, you know, goodbye or hello. So someone is welcoming you. Someone is welcoming you. So could be friendship, could be love as well. Especially, guys, could be excellent for career. So this is you making the first step and saying, I have no reason to wait anymore. This is like now or never. Still, Six of Swords is saying you still need some assistant. So honey, you are on some spiritual journey, private business journey, meeting someone abroad, finding yourself in the middle of long distant type of relationship, chatting with someone online. So kind of you will get also a help if you have any kind of issue. Your friend will help you to resolve any kind of issue. Could be money, could be getting idea, could be someone nudging you. Don't wait, you are so smart, you're so good, you're so beautiful. For God's sake, don't wait, you know. This is the time where you should act independently, pushing almost yourself, you know, forward. So for some of you guys, there is, you know, some storm inside of in your life, or maybe in your love relationship, and I can see a mediator. There is a third person, like your best friend, or maybe brother, or maybe sister, getting the two of you together. So if you break up relationship, and probably recently between January and let's say October 2019, most likely a friend, a real good friend, will glue the two of you together once again. This is, guys, also what I can see. And let me see the very final tarot card. Let me see. This is all about decision. Doesn't have to be only your ex. Could be like a blind date, or maybe you know this person, but you are not at the good terms because maybe you saw this person only like, you know, twice in your life. Oh my, temperance. Okay, patience, honey. Be patient, and you know, things are getting where basically you wanted them. So, achieve, you have angelic ability to achieve balance in your life, and you can bring two completely opposite direction, people, situations. So guys, what you should do, you should be like a Libra, balancing, you know, two jobs, two people, two different, whatever, you know, and kind of, you know, finding common ground and most likely a compromise. So harmony, spiritual life, balance, understanding that people are different, guys, people are different. So act like a Libra, waging, balancing, putting things in order. This is basically what you should do. Maybe you will be a mediator for other people, and maybe this is you saying, you know, okay, you just break up your relationship, now you just go, you know, make up, and you know, maybe you will push, you know, someone where basically they should be. So you see, guys, you know, every single reading goes for you, but also most likely goes, you know, for your friends or maybe family members. So sometimes this is you, maybe something that you should do, act upon it, or maybe, you know, sometimes this is other people in your life, in a general type of tarot readings. So guys, this is, you know, what it is. From your complete freedom, you will make some very important changes and decisions, you will start, or you will proceed with your unique plan. So this could be also meeting very different and unique, you know, person saying, I don't know how could I get along with this person because this person is complete opposite than me. You kind of, you know, maybe even you talk different language. Maybe you speak English, maybe they speak German or Thai or Chinese or Japanese or French or Russian, guys, or any kind of, you know, language. So this also could be like, you know, maybe you need a translator for love, for job, for friendship, guys, and even for your career. Okay, enough of talking. This is, guys, our daily tarot reading. Like, comment, please share and subscribe this video with your friends. God bless. I was always a black sheep in my family. Everybody knows that. At least people who knows me privately. I don't care. I'm typical Libra. Unique, different, and working on my own path. I'm already on my own path. Quite a long time. I love you.